He walked down a busy street, staring solely at his feet, clutching pictures of past lovers at his side. Stood at the table where she sat and removed his hat in respect of her presence. Presents her with the pictures and says, "These are just ghosts that broke my heart before I met you. These are just ghosts that broke my heart before I met you." Opened up his little heart, unlocked the lock that kept it dark. Read a written warning saying, "I'm still mourning over ghosts, over ghosts, over ghosts, over ghosts that broke my heart before I met you. Lover, please do not fall to your knees. It's not like I believe in everlasting love." So he went crazy at 19, so he lost all his self-esteem and couldn't understand why he was crying, crying, crying. He would stare at empty chairs, think of the ghosts who once sat there. The ghosts that broke his heart, oh, the ghosts that broke my heart. The ghosts that broke his heart, oh, the ghosts that broke my heart. The ghosts, the ghosts, the ghosts, the ghosts, the ghosts, the ghosts, the ghosts that broke my heart before I met you. Lover, please do not fall to your knees. It's not like I believe in everlasting love. He says, "I'm so lost."